All right, so here we go. This is gonna be the first ride on the 2008 Raptor 700 here in Tennessee. Let's go see what we can get ourselves into. Guys, well, this thing just absolutely rips. I wish you could have felt the pull on this thing as I got into it a little bit. That was only 4 gears, so we're just getting warmed up, but this looks like the spot we want to go, so we're going to give this a whirl and see what happens. like we're obviously heading up in elevation, and so here's a peak as we come around that corner at what it looks like up here. Beautiful spot, absolutely beautiful. I didn't have any intention of mud bogging and hitting the mud that hard our first time out, but I just kind of came up on it, and then there it was. So we're in the mud now, but I'm gonna head back down this trail and see what else it's got to offer out the other way.